Hi there, thanks for joining us for our 4-week pup date. As you can see, I don't have a puppy in my hand. However, they are safe and sound with my parents. They're in Southern Oregon, getting their daily curriculum and doing great. While I am with my family here in Nigeria, visiting my husband's family. So we are here for Christmas, and it's pretty cool. I mean, hot, but it's a cool experience. So I want to pop in a picture of a couple Nigerian dogs just for fun, and then I'll probably show a little extra next week on the pup date as well once I get some more footage. So anyways, hopefully you enjoy getting to see. My mom sent me a couple of videos, so I'm gonna put those here, and then you'll get to see a couple of the curriculum shots where they're getting to explore novelty items, and they're doing that each day, as well as 10-step handling exercises, so that they'll be more bulletproof and ready for whenever they go to the groomer or the vet or are around kids, which, by the way, they're playing with my niece and nephew almost daily. So that's fun. And then the other thing is giving them new sounds to listen to so that they're ready for anything. Anyways, hopefully you enjoy this video and we will talk to you soon. See ya! All right, so here you can see they are playing with their teachable, touchable novelty items, which are a bunch of different kinds of fabrics like cotton, leather, and more. So you can just kind of check them out as they're cruising around, just getting used to new things and seeing what the world has to offer. Aren't they so cute? Gotta love soccer balls. I mean, they might not be soccer champions yet, but you never know what's in their future. Have a very Merry Christmas, and we'll talk to you next week.